It's a chance I must take, for whatever the cost. Take a moment to find the little things that I know I have lost. No time now for regret.
Evermore, I Find love, was it all that you wanted? For a thousand lonely years, was the memory so sweet? Now your scented touch brings me back to the abjected. Shadows fade away, the gypsy is complete.
Someone is walking beside me. Someone is waiting till I say, yes, I do. Someone is living inside me. Do I swear to your affection? Let the water wash away all the battle from my soul. For the bride of spring, do I swear to your protection? Shall grow old. Someone is walking beside me. Someone is waiting till I say, yes, I do. Someone is living beside me. You. Someone
to cry on my shoulder. I just want to stay here forever. Your silence broken, and the blackbird is free. Only your voice can I hear. Speak to me.
Everybody around the world, I know there's people all over the place watching us right now. This is G and the Jolly Cucumbers, and this is our very first show. So we are going to make a lot of mistakes, but that's more fun, isn't it? Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, we want to thank the sponsors. We would like to thank Excellence in the Community, the Gallivan Center, Dane's Music for this beautiful Steinway piano, Salt Lake City Redevelopment Agency, the Salt Lake City Mayor, Aaron Mendenhall, and Salt Lake City Council, and also the Utah State Division of Arts and Museums. Ladies and gentlemen, it's very important this evening we have a lot of fun, and we're going to start right now. Thank you.
Tell you how the things that I should have. sail tonight in my sweet dreams. Close your eyes, I want to ride the skies in my sweet dreams. Close your eyes, I want to sail tonight in my sweet dreams. Like a child, resting deep. You don't know what you give me, I keep for these moments alive. Alive. I want to ride the skies in my sweet dreams. Close your eyes, I want to see you tonight in my sweet dreams. Close your eyes, I want to ride the skies in my sweet dreams. Close your eyes, I want to see you tonight in my sweet dreams.
Don't you worry, pretty baby, everything's alright. It's another day tomorrow and another night. You can tell me how you feel in the single world. I was having trouble sleeping like the early bird. It just wants to be heard. Why don't you come over? I can't stop thinking of you. Why don't you come over? Close from the floor, sleep in your eyes, walk through the door, I'll turn on the light. Why don't you come over? Why don't you come over? Why don't you come over tonight? Sit down at the table, let your problems drop. I know how to get you smiling, how to be your clown. You don't have to think about it, stop you waiting by the window for my shining star. You know it's not that far. Why don't you come over? I can't stop thinking of you. Why don't you come over? From the floor, the sleep in your eyes, walk through the door, I'll turn on the light. Why don't you come over? Why don't you come over? Why don't you come over tonight? Close from the floor, the sleep in your eyes, walk through the door, I'll turn off the light. Why don't you come over? Why don't you come over? Why don't you come over? I broke a string in a couple of songs ago, everyone around the world. We've been rehearsing for 4 days solid, and I didn't break any strings. I'm just going to check, even though I trust Jeremy. Great job, Jeremy. Ladies and gentlemen, many years ago, about 20 years ago, Air Supply was playing in Central America. And we were playing, oh, I forget the name of the country now, isn't that terrible? We were playing in Venezuela, I'm joking. We were playing in Caracas, and it was Halloween. And it was a beautiful full moon, and we arrived about 9 o'clock at night. And I thought, I can't let this full moon and Halloween go without doing something. And so I went on my balcony, and I took my guitar, because the moon was shining right in, and I just felt something was going to happen, but I wasn't quite sure. And I sat there for about 20 minutes, and I thought, well, maybe I'm wrong, and the moon was shining, it was beautiful. And then suddenly, this massive black cat jumped on the balcony. And I thought, okay, here we go. And he started to strut around like he was looking for a little bit of action. And he was all dolled up, and he was doing his thing. And then suddenly, on the other side of the balcony, a female cat arrived. Big cat walking on the wild side. Cat stalking on the wild side. He knows he looks the way he should. He got something making him feel good. He's got the style, he's got the sway. He's a million miles away.
chick cat walking on the wild side. Chick cat talking on the wild side. She don't look, she don't smile, don't do laundry, and she don't cook. She's not listening to what he says. She's not making any promises. Ooh. He just wants to love someone. She just wants to love someone. She just wants to love someone. Someone.
Big cat walking on the wild side. Big cat stalking on the wild side.
She cat walking on the wild side. Ooh, she cat talking on the wild side. You know what I'm talking about, Graham.
She's a mix, she's not so tough. Could be a diamond sitting in the rough.
She's staring out to empty space. She's wondering how long it will take.
We skipped a song, everybody, but only we know that. But let's do it now.
Winter comes and the wind won't wait. Look through the rain, see the leaves start to break. For one so alone, like a prayer on the sea, nothing to hide. that you wear like a long lost friend, buried so deep that you can't see the end. You know spring will come just as fast as you straight to you when the dark nights are free. Don't be afraid. Don't be we are all children covered in mud, bound by the sacred, searching for love. We are all children drift on the sea, searching for someone, say come back to me. We are all children growing so fast, walking on water, hearts made of glass. We are all children covered in mud, jam on our faces, we want to be loved.
If I hold you as close as I can, we belong to every woman, a man, everyone who knows. You, me, we are all children, us, them. We are all children, we somebody's daughter and son.
We are all children covered in mud, trapped in the wilderness, stars up above. Outside we all look shiny and clean, inside the voices are ready to scream. We are all close as I can.
We belong to every woman or man, everyone who knows. You, me, we are all children. Us, them, we are all children.
Daughter
and son,
you,
we are all children.
As you
say, we are all children.
We are somebody's daughter
and son.
A song called We're All Children. Over the COVID months, I've been working on a new musical. Everybody knows I like writing musicals. This one is called Dead Certain, and it's about a lovely topic. It's about this gentleman from Storm Lake in Iowa, and I hope there are people from Iowa watching tonight. If you're watching, shake your popcorn. This gentleman is a bit of a misfit, and he just got fired from his job. He was an assistant mortician at his uncle's place of employment, but he kept spilling everything everywhere and making a big mess. So he got fired, and now he doesn't know what to do with himself, but he's a little bit down. And this is his story. This is called, Is There Something Wrong With Me? Whizzing past the corn in Iowa, for her I am tone, but I prefer to leave. Nothing for me here, it's obvious, and if I shed a tear, it's just because Uncle Gus was right, I live and make believe. I always try my best at everything. Suddenly I hear those voices sing and shout. Everything I touch just falls apart. I know I'm such a klutz, but have a heart. No one understands, they only shut me out. Is there something wrong with me? There's something wrong with me. That's the million-dollar question. What will be my destiny? When will I know? Which way should I go? Gonna miss those faces lying there, buried in that lace, tying up loose ends. But I have to face reality, join the human race, or simply be so misunderstood, the guy that has no friends. Is there something wrong with me? Is there something wrong with me? That's the million-dollar question. What would be my destiny? Will I ever know which way should I go? Is there something wrong?
Is there something wrong?
What would be my destiny?
better have a drink of water first. If I'm going to fix you up. So our friend Boyd goes to the big city of Denver, and here he gets a job. Well, he has to audition for this job, and the audition is making our elderly ladies' friends up. And this is what he does. So he's really happy in his element, and he says, called Fix You Up. One, two, three, four. It's all about the transformation. You've got to know where to put what, and then apply a firm foundation, and make the most of what you've got. We'll pop that stubborn pimple, bring out that sexy dimple, and hold those sagging lines at bay. We'll make those cheeks all rosy, put shadow on that nosy, and then voila! It's our souffle, it's our souffle. I'm gonna fix you up, I'm gonna do my stuff with all the tricks of the trade. Center of attention, and you won't need your pension when I am finished with this phase. A little eyebrow pencil to reach your full potential, and then you're up to outer space. To outer space. I'm gonna fix you up, I'm gonna do my stuff with all the tricks of the trade. Need a friend, one I can defend. All I've got to give is, do you want to live with me every day till I pass away? Start again. I'm in the wrong key. Is that cool? I told you things were going to go wrong on the first show. This is just between the lines in the right key. I'll always need a friend, one I can defend. All I've got to give is do you want to live with me every day till I pass away. Sitting here, frightened, stiff with fear. Love has brought it on, and it must go on. Being here with you, taking what is mine, just between the lines. Need a friend, one I can defend. All I've got to give is do you want to live? Being here with you, taking what is mine, just between the lines. I hope everybody out there is enjoying the show, even with the couple of mistakes. But, you know, unless you make mistakes, you don't get anywhere. I'm going to play you a song that's a very emotional song. And it is a true story. And I'll let you figure it out. This song is called Mother Said. Mother said, don't leave me. There are monsters at the door. I put on all my armor, but I couldn't find my sword.
prisoner, I'll be there to set you free. Mother said, I'm grown up in my Sunday shirt and tie. As long as I can see you, can I hold you when I cry? There'll always be tomorrow. I'll be so big and strong. I'll sleep with all the lights out, not afraid of anyone.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rickae Robbins.
Now the night is gone, now the night is gone away. Doesn't seem that long, we hardly had two words to say. Just another day. I promise this one will go slow. Oh, we have the right, you know. We have the right, you know. Don't say the morning's come. Don't say the morning's come so soon. Must we end this way? When so much here is hard to lose. Love is everywhere, I know it is. Such moments as this are too few. For another day. Understand the one that you love and loves you in so many ways. Tell me we can stay. Tell me we can stay. You say the only words I can believe. Hold me in your arms for just another day. I promise this one will go slow. Oh, we have the right, you know. asking for another day. Understand the one that you love, who loves you in so many ways. Here I am, the one that you love, asking for another day. Understand the one that you love, you in so many ways.
The night is coming, what if it's not there?
I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say.
Drink of water. It's exhausting watching Rickae sing, so I need a drink of water. Okay.
Too long. it so easy. You want to carry on. Carry on.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for everything. We would also, one more time, like to thank all the great sponsors that make this excellence in the community possible. But thank you to Excellence in the Community. And everybody at home, please clap and shake your popcorn. We'd like to thank the Gallivan Center, Danes Music, for this beautiful Steinway. We would like to thank Salt Lake City Redevelopment Agency, Salt Lake City Mayor Erin Mendenhall, and Salt Lake City Council, the Utah State Division of Arts and Museums. We would like to thank our two people that made this all possible. Thank you, Adam, and thank you, Jeremy, and you changed a great string. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like you to meet everyone here. I'm sure you're dying to know who they are. First of all, on cello, please welcome Lauren Posey. I can hear the popcorn in Brazil. On vocals, Rickae Robbins. On bass, Doug Gild. On pianoforte, he is also our musical director, Mirko Tessandori.
Thank you.
We have one more song to play for you.
So wrong.
I want you. come back and carry me home away from these long, lonely nights. I'm reaching for you. How you feeling it too? Does the feeling seem all so right?
What would you say if I called on you now and say that I can't hold? So lost without you, I know you were right. Been living for so long, I'm all out of love. What am I without you? I can't be too late to say that I was so wrong.
Oh, what are you thinking of?
What are you thinking? Without you, I know you were right. Believing for so long, I'm all out of love. What am I without you? I can't be too late. I know I was so wrong. I'm all out of love. I'm so lost without you. I know you were right. Believing for so long.
Thank you, everybody. Good evening.